Good morning. Today is June 27, our third day here at
Big Island,
Kona, Hawaii.
In 1.4 miles.
Today our plans is just check out Kona places attractions. First thing we're gonna go is the Hulihe’e Palace, or the first royal place that check in before, and then right across is the popular church. So we'll see where we're gonna go today. We don't have really a plan.
That's parasailing.
So yeah, wherever we can go today, that's all our plan.
Driving around Kona.
That's what he called it, driving around Kona. So this is where all the people hang around.
It's like Waikiki
Drive. Yeah.
Like
and all tourist stuff there. Crooks. And there's the cruise ship.
You should just walk over here, guys.
Yeah, we should
go on the cruise.
Then just walk here. If we cannot find a parking lot, then we'll go to the next. And then we'll come back here later.
Yeah.
Well, some people just walk here. Yeah, I think so.
We're walking to what are we going? The palace right now. There is Kona Island. Pretty much. Pretty much mommy and G are doing this. Yeah. You roll it.
Nice.
Roll Matthew. That's a nice one. Like that?
Yeah, we did it.
Matthew?
Can we check up there, Grandpa? Why shouldn't we check that? No, I wanted something that I like.
Yeah, we're at Kona, Hawaii.
We're right by the Hulihe’e Drive. Checking out all the shopping stores. There's the ABC store.
Here's the Hulihe’e Palace.
Oh, it's a gift shop. Picture here. Here's the palace, the royal palace. First. So now we're here at right up. So this is the Mokuaikaua church. This is the first Christian church in the state, built in 1836, I believe.
Hi, we're going back because our parking spot is about to expire.
7 minutes.
It's so hard that you don't know the place. You park at the expensive parking lot right there across. And there's one right next to it, it's free. Anyway, we paid $8 for an hour. Now we move to a free one. So we wanna check out their, I guess it's like a local, where all you can buy all the, it's like a local partner? Yeah. What is that says over there, that?
It's a local corner farm. Some kind of food in there.
I guess we can buy, we'll see. Yeah. We probably can buy something to take home, back home, to give away to our friends and family. There, we found a parking. Walking around the, I think they call it the Kuna Farmers Market. They sell all the souvenirs. Now we're trying to get to Waikulua Petroglyph Field. So it's we'll see. It looks like it's a nice place. See you there.